In an exclusive interview with SuperSport on Tuesday, Springbok coach Allister Coetzee spoke about what he expects from Los Pumas in Salta. In his words, aerial bombardment.
I just think we've prepared well against them last week. You know, we knew exactly where the threats would be around Lunderhall. He normally initiate the little sniping breaks next to the fringes, and then they come with that offloading game, as we saw against the Waratahs. How easy it looks once they get behind you and once they have broken field attack. So a really job well done in terms of how to defend against the Argentinians, you know. So I think they would have taken a lot of heart from this game Saturday and understand that we're defensively very tighter this year and we're doing well. And they might be looking at using the aerial game more, which I thought they will use in the first game. But they haven't. But they did that last year in Salta. So we have prepped for aerial bombardment to break down our defences and little kicks over our defensive line. What I need to mention about playing away Salta is a different kind of hotel, different kind of facilities, different kind of change room, different kind of field, and the French referee, and, you know. So these are all little factors that come into play and could become a frustration if you don't know how to deal with it. So that was our focus this week, in making sure that nothing should faze us. Even the wind and pee, when we train in the wind, and we got here today at Yehi Janssen, even worse, like we brought the wind from PE to Yehi Janssen. But we should still be able to execute things and focus on the job at hand. You must know your job and do your job, irrespective of things that you're not in control of. And that for me is what away games are all about.
Catch the complete interview with the Springbok coach on First 15 Wednesday night at 8 p.m. on SuperSport 1.